So I tell Kelly
that Dave did it. Am I right? Am I right? So let's tell ghost stories.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love ghost stories.
Okay. We should do that.
I've got a ghost story. It's true. It really happened. It was a brisk winter night. Around 11:30. And I decided to go for a walk since it was so nice out and the moon was abreast on the newly fallen snow. So I was walking along and I see we're on a cottage that's on a lake, you know, kind of like this one. And the lake was frozen over, so I decided to go for a walk on the lake because it was so beautiful and it's easy to walk on. And so I started walking. And the ice was cracking, which freaked me out a little bit, but I knew it was thinking of it.
Got a really good one now. Did I ever tell you the story about Frank, the guy who graduated 2 years ahead of me? No. I didn't tell you.
No, I bet it's gonna be good though. I heard about Frank.
He's up. Every year his family would rent a cabin up north, Houghton Lake. Just 1 year ended up being the last year. This is how the story goes. Whether it's true or not, I'm not sure. He was up in the bathroom, just got done relieving himself. So While he's doing that, the power goes out in the bathroom, so the light shuts off. Splashes water on his face. Takes one step towards the door. Delicious.
No, it kills him.
I kind of like the humor
with fluid. Fluid.
Is it deep fried?
Yeah, I got one. So, oh jeez, I don't even know how to start it. Okay, there's this couple. They're renting this cottage on Holton Lake.
I'd never go in there.
It's weird. And, they're in this cottage. It was spooky. Don't get me wrong. Very scary. It, like, even with the lights on, it was still very, very dim. When they were going to bed, the girl was gone. She was in the kitchen or something doing something. The guy was in the room.
Oh, man. Getting tired?
It's a nice place.
It is.
I'm a little tuckered out.
Glad we decided to come.
It's so nice to just get away from things, you know?
I know. Well, I'm gonna go get something to eat, alright?
Alright.
You wanna come?
I'll be right behind
okay,
you.
Okay, sounds good. Like this.
Oh!
Like that, yes. And, it's scared. I think it scared him to death, to tell you the truth. But, I don't know what happened to the wife. She,
Guys, I'm really creeped out right now. And it smells in this room.
Yeah, it does.
So let's leave.
I think it's my fault.
Alex, gosh! Let's go, guys.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Break out the